Just heat it up at 300 and leave it in for 35 minutes.
Thanks, Karen.
It's my take on Mexican lasagna.
Great.
Jeff and I can't imagine what you're going through.
Well, it's like if Jeff got hit by a car and died suddenly and violently. Like that.
Well, you get that dish back to me whenever you can.
Welcome to Friends of Heaven.
Looks like we have some new people here today.
I'm Judy. Jen.
I hope this isn't weird. Can I give you a hug?
No.
Okay.
I lost my fiance 8 weeks ago. It was really sudden.
What?
Since Ted died.
I haven't been sleeping.
Not at all. Hey, I'm off all night. Feel free to call me and we can not sleep together.
Hi.
Did you get it?
Is that him?
No, that's my other husband.
Oh, you have another one?
Then you're fine.
Are you in bed?
Yeah.
What are you wearing?
A pair of sweatpants.
Slower.
You're a weird person, Judy. It's really simple. I'm feeling good. I feel
myself and I'm feeling understood. Oh my God. Do you do this a lot?
Just every time I see a person-sized dent in the front bumper of a car.
But it must be hard to be alone in that big house without Steve.
My guest house is open. Be nice having you there.
Boys, this is Judy.
Hey.
Dad's here!
He thinks that the burn is his dead father.
Maybe it is him.
Okay.
It's weird her being in there.
What? Holy fuck.
You don't even know her.
She could be a crazy person.
We're looking for Judy Hale.
Why are you looking for Judy?
Let's just say that wherever Judy goes, chaos tends to follow.
Is this some kind of game that you're playing?
There's a lot of shit you don't know.
Grief does some weird shit to people.
I know you. You're good. Crazy or not.
Invited a criminal into your home.
She's the only person who has been here for me that doesn't make me feel like I am failing at everything.
Mother! I've got a widow running around town like a white wine vigilante.
Fuck her.
Fucking love you. I'm feeling
good. I miss you, baby. Just wanted to say that.
Okay, fine. I was trying a thing. Fuck you too.